You have no backup from your heavy. Fuck you. Not that you need
Fuck
it.
Fuck my heavy. It's on my own heavy with a sniper rifle.
Oh, we thought the same thing.
Yeah, I saw that on the radar. I was like, hey, where you at?
That guy just got gunned. Oh my god.
Chewbacca!
What's happening?
Level 75!
Oh man.
my specialist is 75 now.
Still working on leveling up.
Exactly, that one's mine.
I've died twice and nobody else has died. That's fucked up.
Oh my god, I just don't get good at the game.
Go suck a fucking dick, bitch.
Oh, okay!
Shmaz, fuck off.
What
steal
do you
my
mean?
Fucking kills, you bastard.
What I do?
This nigga is literally just taking over
like
here.
Steal my motherfucking kills, you
bastard. I'm sorry, you were struggling. I threw a grenade down and weakened it, and then you couldn't finish the job. Save your ass, motherfucker. You would have been three. You would have had three.
Specialist level 76.
How?
I'm not kidding.
Man's god.
I'm gonna die here.
Why you guys are using this freaking sniper rifle? It's so broken.
No, it's just
147.
Run the arcane, dude.
The arcane, please. I Yoda.
Help me, nigga.
Weirdly enough, he actually said a real word.
What?
I Yoda. You know what that reminds me of, Fury?
Oh, your boy's gonna die.
Have you ever seen, like, the why I oughta?
Why I oughta?
You cannot escape the inevitable.
Remus is a rapist. Ah! Don't you remember the dynamic?
Actually, on his
small.
Originally, he was
Remus?
Are you behind me, Fury?
I'm behind Shmaz right now. I'm rolling with him right now, and it's not looking good.
Are you boss here?
Yep. Yeah, that was bad.
Watch out, dog. There's a Jedi in there. Just warning you.
It's Anakin, I think.
Anakin. Yep.
Shmaz, I like what we did the exact same.
Shmaz.
Yup, yeah, we did, boy. Round two. Let's go.
He honestly just need to be nerfed at that point.
Yeah. Wish I could throw my lightsabers like you guys.
So, if General Grievous were to become Force sensitive, not only would he be unstoppable, but he would be so overpowered.
Wait,
fun fact.
Oh,
he would be literally unstoppable. The
there it is.
Just in the end there.
Wow, Fury's
Pickle,
on top.
You're close on my ass as well. Right? This is the first time he's ever been on top in his life.
Look at them heroes, boys.
Yeah. Why am I T-posing?
What? This is the best way to level up your characters. If we do this, we could have like each hero.
Characters, you mean heavy, right? When you say characters, you mean heavy, right?
No.
You see, you're saying a word that I don't understand.
Felicia.
You mean heavy, right? Ah. Heavy. Hey, give me a minute. Hey, leave me alone. Now.
That bitch Wookiee activated extra health mode. Right as I was about to kill him.
Bitch Wookiee.
You're welcome.
I don't think anyone has ever called a Wookiee a bitch and lived to tell the tale. Good job.
you just cut through me like.
I'm watching Pickle's fucking shotgun Yoda right now. It's the best thing to watch in the world.
Oh my god.
May not be. I don't know.
He's getting over one already. Here, do your job.
I'm trying to get there.
Do your job. Do your fucking job, Cesario. Jeez.
I know you've never had a job before, so you don't exactly know how to handle responsibility, but listen here, dog.
Yeah. Jeez, all we need to do is
getting melted
Gary,
up here.
Gary, why can't you fucking carry us for once in your goddamn life?
Oh, that's not so much. So?
Really is, the third one really is the BB-8 unit. Oh my god, that's so stupid.
Yeah.
What's I'm literally gonna be a fucking sniper the whole game. And nothing else.
Was it BB-93, right?
You can BB these nuts if you don't shut up.
That would need to be cut out, yes.
Nah.
I would like to say that we should put, I think personally, molesting should be
banned.
That's just, that is just my personal opinion.
Our first assault
has been completed. Who also should be? I think molesting is frowned upon country, but I know.
Are you defending molesting? Everywhere.
Are you defending molesters?
From a certain point of view, hell no.
What?
You're retarded. Eat shit and die.
All right, get out of this party.
Okay, well, what I heard was, like you said the word molesting, and then you sound. All right, enough. I hear Kylo Ren. Is that Pickle? Yeah, he's going down there.
Yeah.
I look to my right, I just see him like angrily slicing at innocent men.
At innocent men? What do you mean? You're not innocent if you have a gun. But to all people who own guns, you are no longer an innocent.
No.
Like Pickle's logic.
I'm not an innocent yet.
So if Gandhi, like in his last breath after saving a child, picked up a gun.
He's,
not if he owned one. If he picked one up in his death, you're like, nope, he ain't innocent. Nope, he's a shitbag.
What counts as committed suicide exactly? If you
killing yourself.
Kill a
when you take your own
yourself.
Life and you
well,
want it to
yeah,
happen.
But if you kill.
You take
you kill
your conscious life.
Okay, conscious life, okay. I got into an argument with someone at work.
Be careful the, about you have to take your life while you that. Are conscious. Your life. No one else is just you. I mean, you can take others if you want. Like, feel free to go.
Yeah, I was about to say, you can take others. Like, if you're, like, gonna drive a car and, like, kill yourself and there's other passengers in the car, that still counts as suicide. You just killed someone else in the process.
Yeah, you just killed yourself and killed others.
Collateral damage.
What's this?
Collateral damage!
It's suicide, but with extra steps.
No! I think suicide would
be suicide, but you go out of fucking legend.
What a conversation while we're actually just shooting people, just demolishing them.
I want
in a galactic war.
I want this to actually be like in Star Wars, where like a group of clone troopers or stormtroopers are talking to each other, and they go, what counts as committing suicide?
They're just like mowing through people.
Yeah.
Like, sir, we've accessed the enemy comms. What do you guys think counts as committing suicide?
What do you guys think, Sue?
Pickle! Pickle, look at me! Look at me, you son of a you sick bitch!
Yeah, I'm gonna hit. Hey. Oh, Ray's like super weak.
I turn around just to see Pickle yell cowards. Stop it! He did it again!
I forgot, I can just straight up fire and they spawn.
Oh, hell yeah.
Oh shit, the other side!
Mine!
They have a side!
I heard side.
Oh, they do have a side!
Yeah, I said the tunnel that we were all looking down, I was like, other side! See, it came down the left one.
So, Pickle, Fury cooks juice apparently?
So
yeah, this man said, yeah, I went over to my friend's house one time and I cooked, I was cooking Kool-Aid and we fucking lost it right there. We said, this man said, fucking cooked Kool-Aid.
How do you mean, Siri? Explain, black man.
No.
Absolutely. It means the same thing. If someone said, I'm gonna make a pizza and then someone said, oh yeah, I'm gonna make some juice too. It's like, I'm, like, gonna cook, I'm gonna make it.
You make it,
you don't fucking cook. You understand what the person meant.
We
if the thing requires heat to make,
no,
sacred.
The first thing I'm gonna say is, you're fucking retarded. Ow, they're shooting me in the ass.
Range is super far. Damage is super high. Oh shit. I'm using the T21. Hell yeah.
Get back.
BB-8 chased you down.
Yeah, I didn't even know that was him. I couldn't even see him. He was hiding in the brush like a freaking bowling ball in the wilderness.
Right?
A bowling ball in the wilderness.
You ever went bowling outside before?
No!
No! Now that's insane! Okay, that's to me, that's more insane than cooking juice. Bowling outside.
Pickle goes out to drink with friends, sees a boy ball, says, I'm gonna take you to the jungle.
What, you never been bowling in the Amazon?
Never been bowling in the Amazon? What are you, uncultured?
No, like, okay, y'all never had a good
nothing's wrong with me.
No, bro, like, okay, so I'm gonna explain this. Like, we literally had bowling outside. So in like fourth or fifth grade, what they would do is they would have a bowling ball and some actual pins that they threw out from an old bowling place. The school's like, fuck it, why not? So they got it and we went bowling outside. I thought that shit was normal.
No, absolutely not.
No! That's
damn,
not.
Y'all had a horrible ass.
I do not like what Pickle thinks is normal.
Me neither.
I'm talking about for like elementary school shit.
Bowling outside is normal for you.
Yes, in elementary school. In elementary school, we were allowed to do freaking anything.
I'll never forget my first day in middle school, first class.
A bisexual
bitch straight up
man.
Said, alright, you guys look tired, we're gonna go do a lap, and she ran us all around the school.
See, we never had
to do this. You can't do this. This is math.
Did you guys ever have to do a jogathon?
What the fuck did you just say?
I hated it.
Oh, yeah, I'm with Shmaz, yeah. The jogathon?
I am dead serious. My grade school had a jogathon.
Yeah, same.
In other words,
I've been through multiple jogathons. Yeah.
Yeah, and why is it called a jogathon?
See, you guys
had
a lame ass school.
I had a childhood jogathon.
What do you mean? You never had a jogathon?
You guys
had a universal.
No, there's really just a thing. A jogathon is confusing to Pickle, and bowling outside is
no, it's not confusing. It's not confusing. It's lame. We actually got to go bowling during school.
In our park, and we got to go running during school.
Technically, we didn't have to jog. You weren't forced to. It's just to walk on a track. No. So I just walked on the track and spoke, like, talked to my friends. So.
Still, how many laps did you do? How many laps did you do?
Why would I remember how many laps I did at a jogathon in fourth grade?
You got the CW. You can do it.
What?
Just so you can compare your laps to mine. I don't remember. I wouldn't want to. I'm glad I don't, because I don't think they were well either. You have nothing to prove, even though you would have won if I did.